In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, O God, save us from evil. My Muslim brothers, Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam says, globally, across the world, worldwide, whoever the Muslims, one nation like, whoever the Muslim, one body part like, whoever the Muslims, if you are sick, one person, if you are sick, all Muslims is a sick leg. If you are sad, all Muslims is a sad leg. So, last week, Friday, in New Zealand, 50 people, Muslim die. After that, you can see in America, I remember that same day, 10 or 12 hours different, here, Friday prayer, lot of Muslims gather and we pray for New Zealand, whoever they martyrs. And yesterday, today is Saturday, yesterday, Friday, the Imam cry in khutbah, sermon, that time he cry for the Muslims, 50 Muslims, they die, he cry, but he give to very good examples. What is the non-believer means? Allah mentioned in the Quran clearly, O Muslims, you need patience, he says to us, for Muslims, Allah. He instructs us, he says, O Muslims, be patient. Non-believers use tongue, first of all. Non-believers like Jew, Christians and idolaters, Hindu, they use tongue against Islam. This is the one stage point like, bottom point like, they use tongue every day. I check that, I put it in my 33 years research. They, every day, they criticize Islam. Jew, Christians and Hindu. No doubt, this clear sign, Allah telling us in the Quran. Second one, they use hand for war like, for attack like. They want to be destroy Islam like. This is true since 40 years. So many times Jew, they attack Muslims. So many times Christian, they attack Muslim. So many times Hindu, they attack Muslims. But they don't understand non-believer means. This is the main message in this video. My Muslims, you are lucky because only Allah take care of this world. Only Allah give to you very good sign. Direct, he mentioned Muslims. He talking direct with Muslims. He not talking with Jew. He not talking with Christians. He not talking with Hindus. They all non-believers means no one God like, but they don't understand this, deaf and dumb, blind. They don't understand this point. They don't understand. Even in this earth, many, you know, conference, many times they have seminars, many countries they're talking, you know, for peace, but no one can understand why Allah says they use tongue, non-believers, they use hands, and this is the proof last week they did it. They hate Islam, but they don't understand peace means. They hate Islam, they don't understand Muslim means. They hate Islam, they don't understand innocent people means. Evil minds. Evil means shaitan. Shaitan, he act wrong always. He never act right way. The Christians, Jew, Hindu, they all going wrong. That's why they all shaitan evil. Allah says in the Holy Quran. This not my word. Single word is not my. Because Allah mentioned and I tally that and I check that. What is this the point for benefit for me? Okay, I have to believe, you know, be patient. Allah says to me, I have to be kill my desires. I don't want to be go, you know, aggressive like. I don't want to be, you know, terrorist like. I don't want to be, you know, attack anyone. I don't want to be comment any other religions like. So, very carefully, my religion and my purpose of life and my goal is only heaven. That's why Allah give to instructions for only Muslims. Now, in India, remember my Muslims. Every day, one day, in India, you're not sleeping peacefully. Every day, you have such a hard time in BJP time, 4 years. Already passed, fifth year start, and future, your vote is value now. Put some condition, whoever they asking you, Janata Party, BJP, or you know, some other parties like Congress, whoever they asking, put some, you know, demand like free education for children. Free medical in hospitals and say give it to, you know, Kashmir for not a Muslims, not a Pakistan, not a India. Just separate, demand that, ask that vote, otherwise don't give to votes for, you know, this election. Oh my Muslim, I beg you. Because you have trouble later on. If you not understand this election, you don't know your future in India. So my Prophet says, I have pain for my Muslims in Indian and they never sleep peacefully since 4.5 years. If you vote again, and you not ask, you know, your rights. The day is coming. You are finished in India. Allahu Akbar.